Hey guys, and welcome back to HKTV Fitness. This is Fitness with Amy and Claudia, and we're doing 1 minute of getting moving and getting fit.
You know, the Bible says that physical training is of some value, but godliness is of all value. But physical training is still valuable, so we're gonna get moving, get our bodies going, do some training, all right? Everyone, hands in the air on three. One, two, three.
Team!
We're gonna be doing some cheerleading. Woo! Today, so get some pom-poms or something you can shake, or if you don't have anything, you can just use your hands and follow along with the actions, okay? Ready, Amy?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go, guys. Give me a G.
G.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me a D.
D.
Give me an S.
S.
Give me a T.
T.
Give me an E.
E.
Give me an A.
A.
Give me an M.
M.
What does that spell?
God team!
All right, now we're gonna go up and down. And to the side, and to the other side, and now a rainbow, and down, and another big rainbow, and now down, and we're gonna be in a little ball, and then explode, little ball, and explode, and we're gonna shake it to the side, and down, low, up to the side, and down, low, to the side, to the side. And another rainbow! Rainbow! Down low! Down low! And in and out! And that's it for today! Great job, everyone! Lovely cheerleading! Awesome job! See you next time!
Woo!